What is an earnest money deposit? We're covering that today, so let's get started. Welcome back to our channel. My name is Michelle Babbino, and I'm with TeamBabbino.com with Future Home Realty right here in Tampa, Florida. If this is your first time visiting us, we'd like to ask you to consider hitting that subscribe button below, along with the notification bell. That way you're notified every time we post a new video. Today we're covering what an earnest money deposit is. No, it's called an escrow deposit. No, it's an earnest money deposit. In all seriousness, they're all right terms. You've got escrow deposit, earnest money deposit, and you may even hear good faith deposit. Today we're going to talk about what the definition of an earnest money deposit is, how much the deposit typically is in the Tampa area, when do you actually make the deposit, who do you make the deposit to, and is my earnest money deposit refundable? So what is the definition of an earnest money deposit? This deposit is a good faith gesture to the seller, indicating that you, the buyer, are very serious about buying their home. So how much does the deposit have to be? This amount is completely negotiable. The standard I would say for this area is about 1% of whatever purchase price you're offering to the seller. So if you're going to offer a purchase price of $200,000, then my suggestion would be that you do an earnest money deposit of $2,000. But again, this amount is completely negotiable. When do you make your deposit? Well, that will depend on what was negotiated in the offer terms. On this contract, you have two options. One would be that the earnest money deposit check accompanies the offer. Number two option on this contract is that it may be made within 3 days of the effective date. Most often you will find that buyers and sellers agree upon the check being deposited within the 3 days of the effective date. Where does your money go once it's deposited? It is deposited into an escrow account. Mainly in the Tampa area, you're going to be depositing your check either in the title company of your choice to be transferred over to the closing title company, or you can go ahead and have them deposit the money into the title company where closing will take place. In some instances, the realtor's office does have an escrow account where it can be deposited. Check with your realtor. Is my deposit refundable? It is refundable during the due diligence period, which is the time that you and the seller agreed upon on the contract, which can be up to 15 days past the effective date of the contract. Check with your realtor to find out when that date is. If for whatever reason the seller breaches the contract, you are entitled to receive your deposit back. However, all parties must sign an agreement to release the deposit. Also, when you go to the closing table, you will see that your deposit is given back to you as a credit. So there you have it. It's not the most exciting information to talk about, but it is certainly necessary, especially for people who have not gone through this process before. As always, if you have any questions about the process, please feel free to reach out to us. You can reach us at 813-444-7506. We'll see you next week.